Visible light from the sun is white. However, the light includes all of the colors of the rainbow. In 1672, Sir Isaac Newton proved this, using a prism to show the separation of various colors. When those colors are all mixed together, its light appears to be white here on Earth. All of these colors have different wavelengths, and each is a different size. Wavelengths are like waves of water, each color having a shorter or longer distance between the peaks of each wave. Colors like blue, violet, and green have shorter wavelengths, while red, yellow, and orange have longer ones. Many miles above the Earth, when the sun is high in the sky, its white light is struck by air molecules. Mostly blue light is scattered all over the sky because of its shorter, smaller waves. That's why the sky looks blue during the day. But when the sun is low in the sky, it's further away from the same vantage point. In this instance, we see colors with longer wavelengths, like red, yellow, and orange, because the blue light has already been dispersed further away from our vantage point.